Assemble the blooming tulip. Take out the flower rod. Bend one end of the flower rod with pliers. Snag the stamens with this bent end of the flower rod. Fix the flower rod and stamen with a little hot melt glue. The extra wire follows to wrap around the wire. Take out the small petals. Use hot melt glue to fix the lower part of the small petal with the flower rod and stamen. Cut off excess yarn. Fix the lower part of the large petal to the flower rod with hot melt glue. Stagger the position of the large petal and the small one. Cut off excess yarn. Assemble the flowers, rods, and leaves with green yarn. Wrap green yarn around the tip of the flower rod. hot melt glue will be used for reinforcement during winding. Add the leaves and stick the lower part of the leaves to the flower rod with hot melt glue. Continue to wind the flower rods and leaves together with green yarn. Finally, fix the yarn tail with hot melt glue and then break yarn. A blooming tulip is completed. Make one more blooming tulip in the same way.